Victoria Vivian's an old Indiana.
Indiana Fever in the Chicago Sky here from Wintrust Arena. The Fever really stretched out this one in the second half as we look at Diamond DeShields and Caitlin Clark. And Diamond with... Clark hammered. Three Sky players coming over.
And the official is pointing to this, to his head here, and I think they're going to look at this. To review it.
The foul, I believe, to Angel Reese. Yep, across the head, and they will go to the monitor to review this one.
Yeah, that's right.
The foul is being reviewed for Papa upgrade to a flagrant.
I think it'll be upgraded.
And in for Clark. And draws the foul, 1.6. She goes sprawling. She went sprawling into her own bench.
And it looks like that was whistled intentional without even reviewing it, even though they will be taking a look. Here's Caitlin Clark going, and Nicholson giving her an extra curricular two-hand shove.
Yeah, this is very unfortunate for Georgia with the game that they have played today, yeah, to have it end like this.
Yeah, just frustration.
Find an angle, could not. Here's Clark, gets fouled by DeShields, and Clark's going to shoot too.
Trying to slow her down, picking her up at midcourt. Trying to get the offensive foul call, but didn't give her the time and space.
With 8 seconds left, goes around to Gumake, drives baseline, and shot rejected by Izzy McMagor. Second opportunity is up and in by Nalissa Smith. Very entertaining first half about Seattle, and all of a sudden, we're pretty close. This has been as close as it's been all second quarter long, 44-2.
Four years old, potential to team up with Christy Wallace, maybe Sammy Whitcomb, and there's Caitlin Clark, just left it short. Whitcomb on the defense, yeah, and a good technical foul on Christy's side.
I don't blame her. I do not blame her. It's frustrating over there on the sideline for Coach Sides.
Well, give Sides some credit here because she made a comment after Tuesday's game saying it's going to be her to stick up for the...
And you have other players who are going to knock down shots from the three-point line. And now you can't collapse quite as much, right?
Clark took a pop to the face, perhaps. The official's going to look at this replay. Let's see. Oh, that's on the rip-through on the cut by Power Cassidy. With the elbow.
Previous foul is under review.
Yeah, and it looks like she was just going to cut. It doesn't look like there's any intent right there, but definitely.
Redoubled off to Carter. Her jumper is good. Kennedy Carter now with 12 points off the bench. And then the lay from Boston as the officials are going to take a look at what just transpired between Carter and Clark. I mean, that's clearly a foul, which was called. The question is, will they call it?
Laps, at least open three opportunities.
Bark nudged by Carrington. Hey, Carrington believes there's some acting going on, and Clark has some words for her back.
Old nigga tell on bro, should dad. No, he ain't Kim dog, he ain't even trying. Still a bet my last room dice in the hood. Take who chain, no, a bitch not good. Probably in some fast with the Glock in the hood. Course had take spell and walk on the wood.
First turn nigga from the hood, they curious. Four and cars, about five and jury. I get the comments with number that's period. I got your BM one put on the mirrors. First young nigga in the A2 land, run a 14 mil, started 14 grams. Dope boy diggers and diamonds and Tim, you shouldn't play with that boy, he is not one of him.
Bro, I kept taking L's, finally got me an M. Still making double, I don't call when I spin. S550.